I saw Alexa, aka Glowpedia, uses SPF, so I'm using it too. In actuality, this has been on my desk for months and I've been meaning to review it, and here's my review. If you are on the paler and fairer skin tone, I don't think this will be an issue. However, if you are blessed with melanin, like myself, then this is probably not the option that you're going to meet the love of your life in. I'm just going to say that. Can you see? And you are able to see where you're protected, but it's a no for me.